How is it back so quickly? Something bad's happening. is it back so quickly? Something bad's happening.
Let's see, have a look, sis.
Hey there. Let's do this.
How is it back so quickly? Something bad's happening. Report. Awesome work, dude. The field team leader's waiting. Let's check in.
Good work taking care of Alatreon. I knew I could count on everyone.
I've never experienced such power before. I hate to think what'd happen if something like that showed up in the old world.
Chief, I think we should warn the Guild about the growing number of incidents when we send off our next report. The Guild collects intel on monster behavior in each region, but they also gather disaster reports. We can send them what we have so they can prepare for a worst-case scenario.
You've got a point. Make the necessary preparations.
Understood.
Oh, before I forget. Seems like the Commander has returned to Astera.
Really? He's back already? Hey, I got an idea. How about when you report in on the Alatreon investigation, you pester him until he spills the beans on why the Guild summoned him? Good idea, huh?
Do we really need to get in his business?
Okay. I'll give you the papers. Speak to the Commander when you're ready.
Greetings, Hunter. I just looked over the report on the Alatreon investigation. We'll be sending this off to the guild immediately. As always, splendid work. I see. I suppose it does make sense that the guild This is probably as good a time as any to let you know what's happening. The truth is, a large-scale joint operation between various countries and organizations has been in the works for some time. The Research Commission has been requested to join the operation. They believe our expertise with unidentified life and ecologies, and our outstanding record in the field, will be an asset. Let's prove them right. Now then, we have a guest here in Astera that will detail the operation. Representatives from each unit will be in attendance. Of course, we'll need you there, too. Come. Is everyone here? Good. Then let us begin council. As I told everyone, an international joint operation is currently in the works. The Research Commission has been requested to join the operation.
Thank you, Commander. I'm in charge of this joint operation, and I hope to get to know each of you soon. You? You're with the Commission.
General, it's an honor to see you again.
Never expected to see a familiar face in the new world. My apologies. We'll have to make some time to talk later. Now, let's get down to the heart of the matter. Several rare phenomena have occurred in various parts of the world, and we've also received reports from our special disaster unit. Small intermittent quakes, forest fires breaking out so frequently that there is enough smoke to blot out the sun. Endemic life and monsters alike are disappearing, and even the Elder Dragons are becoming more scarce. However, we located in our records one past occasion when all these current events did happen. Just one. Let me ask, have any of you heard of Shrade before?
Yes, the glorious country of Shrade. I remember reading it was a powerful nation that suddenly disappeared ages ago. No one knows what happened to it. And the region of Shrade is off-limits to everyone, from what I've heard.
You're well-read, I see. Then you must know of the legends they speak of Shrade.
Yes, the story of Shrade's demise. An incredible monster burned the country down to the ground in a single night. But why are you bringing this up now?
Records of Shrade are scant, but they do exist in various forms, such as diplomatic documents or personal diaries. Around the time when Shrade was destroyed, we discovered several passages from one article. Earthquakes, forests burning, birds and monsters gone, no sun, elder dragons. Then several months later, Shrade disappeared.
No way, that can't be right.
I understand that catastrophic elder dragons have appeared in the new world. It was no coincidence. This is inevitable. Everything is happening again. And it heralds the return of the one that obliterated Shrade, the Black Dragon Fatalis, a nightmare that lives only in legend.
The Guild and every country have declared that Fatalis will appear in Castle Shrade again, and have called for its extermination. Our assignment will be to prepare for its eventual appearance and slay the beast.
When is it expected to show up in Castle Shrade?
We cannot say for certain. But if we take the records we found at face value, we have a few months before it shows up.
Do we know its current location?
No. We have no information on that. Nothing to tell us where it's coming from or where it's going. Information is so scarce that it's more accurate to call this the Fatalis event.
Is it even possible to take it down?
If we don't, everything will perish.
What we can do now is alert every participating nation and prepare ourselves. The Research Commission will need to mobilize quickly. The General and I will depart first, ahead of our main force. We'll do our best to get a grasp of the situation. We'd like to request that you hunters accompany us.
Yes, sir!
Later, we'll gather the entire commission and explain what's going on. For now, we want you to get yourselves ready.
I shall guide us to Castle Shrade. This will be a long struggle, but I know we'll make it through this.
All right. That brings council to an end. Dismissed.
You're all prepped.
Gotcha.
This here?
excuse me.
Okay.
You ready? Never thought we'd be going back home, especially like this. So nervous? Leave you me, I get it. But my new friend and I will give you all the support you could ask for. Nothing's gonna happen to you while I'm around.
What the? Okay, we know you're awesome. But I wanna know what she thinks.
Yeah,
Hunters! Your attention. This is the layout of Castle Shrade. Weapons from its last stand are still on site. The cannons are here. Here, the ballistae. Hopefully, we can find workable binders to use. You can see railing here. That means there may be a roaming ballista. And finally, a Dragonator. It'll be our ace in the hole. The mechanism is dated, so we'll need to manually fire the weapon. Finally, we have a barricade here. That barricade will need to be triggered manually as well. This is where the lever is. We'll need it in case of emergency. That's all. Carve this information into your brains.
Yes, sir.
Fatalis? Castle Shrade? This still feels like a dream. I know it's cliche, but it's like we're in one of those bedtime stories our parents told us.
I know what you mean. The legend of Fatalis has been passed down from generation to generation to generation.
Many believed that the story of Fatalis and Castle Shrade was just a fable created after the fact. I never thought those legends would turn out to be true.
The word Fatalis was never meant as a moniker for an actual beast. No. It was a word to describe an existence of some kind. But over time, it seems to become known as the name of the monster.
So what we're up against isn't a monster. It's actually history.
We're arriving soon. Steel yourselves.
Something.
It really exists. It wasn't just a legend.
Oh, amazing. I don't know how to put it, but it's like somehow the past and the present meet up right at this point.
However, that wasn't in the blueprints.
It's blocking the Dragonator.
But then, we can't reach the ballista or barricade either.
Was it just slapped together? They fought back Fatalis and then propped it up?
I see. So that means in the end, they didn't have time to use their Dragonator. They realized all was lost, and abandoned the offensive.
No. They most likely used it. They knew the stakes. They battled hard, defended their home, but were ultimately outmatched. They fought until the bitter end. If they just gave up, absolutely nothing would have remained once Fatalis was finished.
It was not my place to judge them.
So then, what should we do? With that in the way, we can't use the Dragonator.
Let's tear it down. Bring people in now.
Our forces?
I heard they're arriving shortly, sir.
Good. They're quick. Once we rendezvous with them, we should have enough manpower.
Don't forget about us.
Since we brought the Wing Drakes, we decided to establish a camp up there.
We'll need to update the maps, too. What's wrong?
Hang on. No way!
What? Already?
Commander, our main force is arriving soon, right?
Correct. Your odds?
In my favor, as always. We'll buy everyone some time to escape.
No! This is madness! Retreat now! We can't have any missteps.
Go get it done, then.
Yes, sir.
To the camp! Hurry!
Underestimating those two hunters was your biggest misstep. Believe me, I know all too well.
General.
Thank you.
worry, I'll hold it off. Make sure you're ready to fight. I'll hold it off. Make sure you're ready to fight. I'll hold it off. Make sure you're ready to fight.
Thank you.
I'll hold it off. Make sure you're ready to fight.